party still goes on, but I've decided I need to help these people with a couple last things.
Good morning.
I've still got a giant to take out. Somewhere over, south of what used to be Borvald. I mean, granted, you know, there's not a whole lot of people living there now. I mean, they'll rebuild. But, down by the docks. The giant could still threaten them. So I'll go check there, and I'm going to go check down the docks to see how everyone's doing there. And I've still got a soul fragment to find as well, so... Let me get Ismir over here. He's probably still over at the Emerald Valley. Poor horsey. Almost feel bad for him. Nah, not almost. I do feel bad for him. He's a good horse. Alright, come on, Ismir. Let's head down to the docks and then take care of that giant. And, find that soul fragment. Just about made it to the docks, but man, I am drenched. I'm gonna need to get indoors. This has been pouring non-stop since leaving Amber Creek. It is coming down like crazy. What's up, kid? How you doing?
Whoa. Especially when you came through that old gateway, aren't you?
Yeah.
Skyrim is amazing.
What's it like growing up on the coastline, man?
It's not so bad. I usually have plenty to do. Though, I wish there were more sometimes. My dad says I can't go into the forest alone, because it's full of bad men who will try to hurt me.
I help take care of that.
Some other parts of the coast are full of nasty creatures, but I find some places to play.
Yeah, you know, I took care of a lot of the bad men in the forest. And some of the stuff on the coast. So, you know, why don't you go out play? I mean, it's a nice rainy day.
I should be, but my dad won't let me play in the forest because of all the bandits. And I can't play on the beach because of the mud.
We already talked about this.
Normally, I just throw rocks at them until they leave. But lately, they've been much bigger than normal.
Big mud crabs?
Hey, if you got them all to leave, I could play on the beach again. You don't have to, but it sure would be nice. Then I wouldn't have to sit around here all day. It's just west of here, near Sandy Shell Hollow.
Alright. Actually,
bye!
Sounds like fun. But I'm gonna go dry off. You have fun standing out here in the rain. Yeah. It is coming down out there, isn't it?
Do you need some?
Yeah, actually, got some potions. Any legitimate ones this time?
I used to sell sailing supplies.
Okay, I don't care about your sailing supplies, buddy. Just here for your potions. Oh yeah, and if you'll buy some crap from... Oh, extreme healing. Okay. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate those. And will you buy some worthless potions for me? You know, worthless in my mind anyways. Like, say... Oh, you know, these poisons, for one. Oops, no, I didn't want to sell that. Nah. You know what? I'll find another one. Down. Alright, good. Anything else I got that I don't need? Let's see, harder to attack. Nah, I'll keep that. Blocking. True shot. Yeah. Everything else I'm good for, so yeah, you don't want that. But, oh, you still got a lot of gold on you, so here. Whoa, no, not down to 1, like to 9. No, not 10. There we go. Goodness. Here, yeah, you got 69 gold left. Here, good. You got a lot of gems. Be happy. You can make your wife happy or something, you know? Oh, dude, I really... Look at that. That is awesome, isn't it? Oh. Alright, yeah, I know who I am. I'm special. Where's your mud crab situation? Oh, that's not too far away. Alright, Ismir. Let's head on up. It is pretty sweet. Aside from the civil war going on there, but, you know, it happens. Yeah, let's go Go take care of these mud crabs for the kid. They've been getting bigger, you know, and they're mud crabs. I can handle mud crabs. Oh, what? What's over here? Spiders? No, you don't. Huzzah! Bam! Something poisoned! That's alright. Cause it'll wear off eventually. Mud crab hollow cave thingy. We're here. Alright, Ismir. I'm gonna take care of these mud crabs for that kid. He's gonna get to play on the beach in the forest again. Sandy Shell Hollow discovered. Got this. Oh wait, it's not my active quest, isn't it? Yeah, that's right, because this is active, so yeah, there's no map markers on that one. What? Oh, this way. Oh! Well, there's a cave, too. I'm going to explore that. There's probably something hidden in there. What's up, mud crab? Oversized. Whoa! That's some serious mud crab, kiting, chitting, whatever you want to call it over there. Hey, buddy. Uh-oh, yeah. Where's the little one? Where's the little one? There you go. Aw, I'll put it on my crab. I'm taking that. Damn. That's a lot. Well, good day to you, sir. Heck, I'm kicking these mud crab legs, too, man. Steam them up in the pot. Why not? I'll take a few down. Here you go, kid. Search the hollow for an explanation for the giant mud crabs. Maybe there's something really good to eat in there. I highly doubt that's the case. It's probably something more sinister and nefarious. Because that's how it tends to be with these things. Sandy Shell Hollow. Big mud crabs. Alright. Why is it telling me to leave? What's out there? Tell the kid that the beach is safe, right? Yeah, no, I'll do that in a minute. I gotta see what's going on here. There's a beaver. Did I just literally just clear this place out? No, I didn't. Uh-huh. Yep. Yep. Called that. There's definitely something nefarious going on here. Okay, and the chain's way over there. Gotcha. That's probably gonna be my way out. This definitely seems man-made, so there's something going on. Just another mud crab, okay. Where's the other one? There it is, right? Yeah. Oh, come on. How'd that miss? No, or did it hit? What? Oh, is it dead? Did I kill it? I think I killed it. Okay. Never mind. I think I've got enough mud crab chitin' and legs for days. I didn't think I hit it. Yeah. I'll be. Alright. No, that's not an explanation for why these mud crabs are the way they are. At least something. Now that's the way I came from, ain't it? Yeah. Oh, okay, there's the bar, so whatever I'm looking for is, yeah, through here. A nice roundabout. Mr. Mud Crab. Y'all blend in really well with these rocks. I'll tell you what. Now, I just got a feeling there's going to be more than mud crabs here. I mean, I know that's all I've been coming across at the moment, but... Okay, so we got that way and we got that way. Let's see what's this way real quick. Obviously a waterfall, but... We a bandit? Necromage? Ooh, snap. Oh, and cold magic. Necromancer with your goddamn cold magic. Stop it with the cold magic. And stop taking potions or whatever you're doing to heal yourself. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is it not? There we go. Oh, jeez. Yeah, let's up that and fortify. Wow. Wow. Where's the other one? There's another one. You're like right around here, ain't you? You're just waiting on me. Did they not see me? Maybe they don't see me. That'd be nice. Obviously they do though, because I'm still... Combat's still triggered. I think they're losing me though, ain't they? Yep. That's alright. Okay, good, good. That's right. Don't see me. You don't see nothing, buddy. You're running the wrong way. Ah, crap. Come on. Come on back. Come on. I'm not taking any risks with you damn necromancers. There we go. Alright, so we got somebody... Probably over there. I'm just saying, because I would go balls in, but these necromancers, once they start getting their cold magic on me... Oh, you're just mud crab. Alright. Still. Oh, you dancing? You dancing? Having a little dance? Dance off? Pants off, dance off? Right. Yeah, no, I'm just leave the body there. Yeah, I have more mud crab kite than I know what to do with, so. Alrighty. Come on. Uh-oh, there we go. Alright, so we got maybe the crystal fragments here. That would explain it. Damn it. He saw me. Come here.
Sith, this reveals all.
Yeah, you know what? He don't do nothing. Why don't you come out and play, buddy? Sith, this reveals everything for you. Come on. I'm right here. See me? Come on. Come on. That's a good little necromage.
I shall make my leave.
I don't... Did he fall? Did you fall, dude? He fell. Oh my goodness. It's like he still knows I'm here. But,
Found you.
He didn't find nothing.
Yeah.
come on. Stop dancing. Stop moving. Stay still. There you go. Just like that. God, I'm horrible. Oh, what's the other thing? A mud crab? Possibly? Yep. Whatever. You stay down there, mud crab. Okay. Oh, come on, really? Freaking invisible walls. Oh. Okay, so I'm thinking certain enemies this won't open with. Probably, because they're probably maybe created from the mod. Or something, or I don't know. Maybe it's just being a little buggy. Here we go, now I can get the mud crab. Hey there, Mr. Mud Crab. Aw, I didn't kill you. There you go. You feel better now. Oh, and the arrows are floating back to me. Aw. Aw, that's good arrows. Alright, which way do I need to go now? Ah! Ooh. Must be something good. Give me something good. Not good enough. Maybe this one I have something better. Yeah. I can sell that. I could probably sell that too. Alright, why not? Probably ain't worth much, but... Oh, do I gotta go through the water? I gotta go through the... I don't wanna go through the water. Oh. Oh. Man, really? Oh, shucks. Oh, wait, no. What am I doing? I'm being stupid. There's literally like a tunnel over here, wasn't there? Duh. Hello, my name's Clawfurnicat. Okay. No, just a brazier. I don't know if that's how you sell it. I would assume that's how you say it. It's just sometimes. Alright, so we got Mr. Mud Crab. We got Mr. Necromage. And, that's about it. Oh, it's just a Mud Crab. He ain't angry with me right now. This guy, though. This guy. Yep. Nice! Oh, now the Mud Crab's angry. Why are you mad at me? I didn't hurt nobody, but you. That's right. Is that it? That's it. I'm gonna get my arrows back. That's nice. I guess we can stop sneaking. Alright, so it doesn't work 100% of the time, the quick loot, but... Because it worked then, but it didn't work on one of the other ones, so... I don't know. It's probably just some issues. So we got an enchanting table. Got necromancer robes. I'll take that. Necromancer's Journal. Our latest trials have proven far more bountiful than the earlier ones. Vernon assures us that we are close to our goal. We must keep going. Sandy Shell has proven to be an invaluable location for trying to unveil the magics in the crystal fragment. It is out of the way, far from anyone who would certainly judge us. The earliest test let forth a powerful burst of magic, sprouting life throughout the cave. The odd part was that the life did not match that of the forest around us. Perhaps the magic that flows through the land of Falskaar affects or interferes with the crystal's own magic. Luckily, our latest trial has proven useful. We've been able to direct the magic into the local mud crab population, increasing their size and ferocity. This has proven useful and will have many applications. However, we have also stumbled upon the ability to control the mud crab's will to a limited extent. For example, we can control to the point that they will not attack us. No doubt the two phenomena are related, perhaps any hinting at the crystal's original intent. So I'm gonna take that. Okay. Peace camp. So... So they're trying basically to bend the will of nature to control Falskaar or something. I don't know. Or determine some ancient stuff. I'll take it, though. I give the fragments to Brother Ernand. So he's back at the, the priory still, right? Yeah, because it's only Thorlo that left there. Alright, so he's standing outside right now. Alright, so I'll get him to him when I get a chance. And then, yeah. Let's see what's going on. And then... yeah. Well, I guess we should take care of that giant first, since that's close by, and that was my original plan. And then we'll, and then we'll go bring the stuff back. Oh, hey, the rain's gone. Nice. Ismir, where you at, buddy? You're on this side of the stuff, ain't you? Yeah, you're right up here. Alright, come on. It's a sunny day again, and, switch my weapons. I like that bow, but, have it on my back, running around on my horse. You know. Probably strike a little bit of fear into the hearts of people. I can't believe that's the boat that's gonna take me all the way back to Skyrim. Better be stable through these northern ocean storms. Hey, buddy. Kid, guess what? You can play on the beach again, dude.
Hey, mister.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Yeah, the beach is ready for adventure!
Thanks. Here, it's a whole month's allowance. I'm gonna go build a huge castle.
Yeah, you know what, kid? I love gold, but keep it, you know, and, don't make any foolish, spending stuff. Save wisely, build yourself an empire of gold, and own all the Falskaar, because, dude, real estate is going to be, like, insane. Buy it all up super cheap while there's, like, not many people left, and then when you get older, sell that stuff to tourists. I'm just saying, dude, you're going to make a killing, you're going to be the richest kid in all of Falskaar, and all of Skyrim, and all of Tamriel. That's all I'm saying. It's eye on the prize, dude, so keep your gold. And remember this. Remember it was Clawfurnicat that puts you on your steps to success.
Thanks for letting me keep my money. I'm gonna go buy a sweet roll.
You didn't listen to a single word I said, did you?
Watch out for nasty bandits!
Here, I'm trying to help the youth. Help the youths. And, this is what I get for it. Ugh. Whatever. Let's go take care of that giant. Okay, I think the giant camp's up ahead, pretty close. Yeah, it wasn't too far away, so... leave you here so you don't run away all scared like you normally do. I got my weapon drawn yet. Let's see here. Giants are a tricky business. I mean, I haven't fought any yet that I know of. I took out a mammoth, that's it. It was a ghost mammoth, but it was still a mammoth. Here. Okay. So, what is it exactly? I gotta... miscellaneous. Kill the giant at Chillstone Camp. Alright, so it looks like there's actually three giants. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of giants here. I said the giant. And there are a lot of giants. So, let's switch my arrows real quick, because I got some good arrows. So I have, like, exotic. Yeah, I only got 5 of them, but I'm going to use them. And then I'm going to switch to whatever's best after that. So we'll start with you. Oh, wow, they can take, And the mammoths are going to come after me, too. Nice. Crap. No, iron arrows? No, screw that. We'll put them on, and actually, let's go ahead, because they see me now, so I'm kind of screwed. Oh, nice, okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. There we go. What's that? Ow. Giants. No, don't do that. No, don't you just do. No. We're not dying today. No, sir. Okay, there's one more. Oh, shh.
Yeah.
Ow. No wonder I was getting hurt. Why am I not hitting you? You're a giant mammoth. You're right there in front of me. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, shh. Okay, anything else I can use? Fortify block, defender light feed, true shot. Nah. I guess I can up my block a bit. That's against a mammoth. Alright, actually, you know what? Let's run away. Run away right now. Oh my god. Okay. Thing you guys aren't too fast. No. Oh crap, really? No. This is not good. This is not good. Oh crap, I am. Yep. You know what, Smear? They didn't tell me there were going to be three giants. I swear. Real honestly, they didn't. This is, I call shenanigans, and tomfoolery, and, yeah. All other sorts of words. It's just, that's, mm-hmm. You know, why don't I take a true shot? Yeah, get that up. Let's see. 50% more damage, yeah, 50% more damage. And light feet, harder to detect, this means my sneak would be better too, right? So, there we go. So let's just get up here. Alright, I probably should have waited to take them potions. Oh well. Okay. So there we go. Okay. Oh, come on. Alright, there's one. There goes one. Okay. Well, I'm still got my arrows on. They kind of see me now, though. So let's go ahead and get out my sneak. There we go. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna stop you. Oh my god, ow. Okay, yep. Nope, you're gonna die, son. Alright. Okay. I know the other ones are coming. But I got a minute. I can heal myself real quick. Alright. Okay, we got this. Strategy, my friend. Strategy. Okay. Wait. Oh, am I about to go hidden again? That'd be nice. Yeah, I don't think they see me. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, let's yep. Battle music stopped, so that's something. I mean, I know. I mean, you know, they've been harassing people. So, I mean, yeah, granted, I'm sneaking in their camp, but. Hey, dude. Yeah, sorry, dude. I got a contract to take you out, so. Nothing personal. It's just y'all terrorizing villagers. And, you know what? Let's just screw these mammoths. Mammoths, y'all do what you need to do. Be mammoths. Y'all free now. You ain't gonna be turned into goat cheese or whatever, so. Have fun with that. Getting pretty close to Brother Thorlo, but something's really... There's something over here, I think. I can just kind of feel it, so I wanna see what this point of interest over here is. Oh! Bears! A lot of them! No, no, you don't. Holy crap, I'm hearing them. There you go, Mr. Bear. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. No, stop it. Bad bear, down. Down, boy. Is that all of them? Any more? No? Yes? Maybe? No? Okay. Whew. It looked like a point of interest. And it certainly was. It was full of bears. And I think I saw a dragon wall, too. Wow. That was that bear meat I picked up. Damn it. Or is it claws? I mean, I don't know. I'll put the bear... Make some bear roast if I see... Yep, I knew it. Word wall. Oh. You teasing me. It's a broken word wall. Ow. No, not broken. It's right there. Right there. Yeah, see? Called it. 21 gold. Okay. Well, certainly was a point of interest at some point in time. You know, I wonder if, maybe... No, it does seem to be broken, so... I guess I got the rocks there. Though I was actually wondering if, like, maybe since, you get the one new word on this, from this mod, if maybe, you find it, you could find it at different spots, and if you hadn't found it, you know, there'd be something there. I don't know. I just felt the need to explore that spot, because I'm like, there's gotta be something there. Anyhow, let's get Brother Thorlow. Yes. No, actually, you stay there, Ismir. I'll come back for you. Well, yeah, it's kind of actually off the way now. Whatever. Anyhow, at the very least, I took care of a bear problem for you guys, so y'all should be very grateful of me.
Citizen?
Yes, old beer. Citizen. I'm more than a citizen, I'm the hero of your place. Are you back inside? It is nighttime, isn't it? I got news for you, buddy. About the soul fragments and stuff. Where's he at? Where you at? Yeah, you upstairs, ain't you? You know what? I'm gonna...
Yes?
Great Akatosh.
May the gods watch over.
Indeed. Where's the stairs? Oh, no. There you are. Hey, Arnan.
So good to see you.
It certainly is.
Yes?
I got all the crystals, dude.
Great work. I hope it was not too difficult for you. I apologize for not having a way to find them more easily.
Yeah, it happens.
It is as I feared. They have managed to remove the incantation from the crystals. That makes these incredibly dangerous.
Okay.
They could only create a stable dream world when they were one solid crystal. But in fragments, they have each nested a portion of raw magic. Each fragment contributed a different portion of magic, but they are unconstrained and unsheltered as fragments.
Uh-huh.
We must reunite them into one solid crystal to control the magic and prevent anything bad from coming of this.
Alright, how do we
While
do that?
While they are fragmented, I fear that the effects of the crystals may bleed out of the Daedric Plains of Oblivion and into Mundus, our world. It's a flaw that Vermina, the Daedric Prince that we think created these, may have intentionally given them, hoping that the nightmare would spread. Vernon spoke in his journal of Volkrund Keep, to the north of Amber Creek. Meet me there, and we will find a way to get rid of these crystals.
Gotcha, Falkland Creek. Also, nice job writing through the rolls of paper like that. Falkland Keep, where we get. Okay. So yeah, it is up there. Alright. Nope, I'll see you in Falkland Keep. Yeah, actually, let's get Ismir. That's right, I have that. I always forget to have the whistle hockey. Which means I should probably put something else to hockey on that. Come on, Ismir. You know what, I'll meet you halfway. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I'm here. Let's go. We gotta beat this guy to the keep. It's a race. We'll get there soon. In what can only be explained as a cruel twist of Daedric fate, Clawfurnicat's memories of his quest with Brother Arnond are muddled. Perhaps the entire ordeal was only a twisted dream. Alright, Yalma. You in here? Alright, but you're up top, ain't you? Yep. Hey, so,
Nice to see you again.
Yeah, same to you, buddy.
Hey. Do you need something?
Yeah, I took care of the giants. There is actually three of them. You didn't tell me about that part. Just saying.
You are proving to be quite useful. Keep it up. We appreciate the help. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, okay, I got paid well for it, though. I appreciate that.
The roads are dangerous outside of town. Travel with care.
Dude, I took care of the roads. Just saying.
How do you do?
Good. But, just want to say goodbye, y'all. Had a good time. Thanks for all the gold and, stuff, and your island's back to peace, and, yeah, you'll see a dragon one day, kid. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, made it back to the docks. It's a bit of a bittersweet moment, I guess. Spent a lot of time here in Falskaar. Came here as the traveler. You know, purely by accident. You know, went to a mine to help some old guy in Riften. Stumbled through this portal and ended up here. And found myself in the midst of a battle between two warring families. One who had pretty much been recruiting much of the people to become bandits. Took care of that. Helped the people around the island, and pretty much basically became the hero of Falskaar. I am the Traveler. That's what the people know me here as, and it's a new title that I have on myself. But now it's time to go back to Skyrim. It's time to go home. Yeah, that's right, Ismir. We're heading back home. We're heading back to the mainland, deal with the issues there. Now, you're not going to be able to fit on this boat, buddy, so I'm going to leave you here, but I'm going to use my horse call to bring you, teleport you back, so enjoy a little bit more time here, and the locals will take care of you. But, Falskaar, it's been real, guys. But, yeah, I got to head back home. Got stuff to take care of back in Skyrim. So, let's get going. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Very thirsty. Freezing. Oh, boy. Man. Home sweet home. Is this Dawnstar? Yep, I am freezing to death. No!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.